In this video, we will see SAPPP bill of material, that is BOM. How to create a BOM, what is BOM, and what is the BOM detailed components that we will see in this video. Next, what is BOM? The bill of material is nothing but a detailed required for a finished product. The detailed components or raw materials which required for a finished product is nothing but the maintained in a bill of material. Example, you can take a bill of material like a pen. If you want a pen as a finished product, then there will be two caps required, one body is required, then one refill is required. Like this, there are the so many FG products, finished goods over there. Under that finished goods, some raw material is required, and that will be maintained in bill of material. Next, the related to the product or finished good, we provide a detailed information of which type of material and what quantity of material required in this bill of material. There is a transaction code we use for a bill of material is CS01. So CS01 is a transaction code we use for a bill of material, and the path is shown over here for bill of material. Next, we will see some example of bill of material. Let's see one example. Example number one, there is one component, and this component is having a different subcomponents, or we can say a raw material like hub, bearing, housing is over there, then afterwards plugs or fittings, then seal is over here, then impeller, back plate, bolts, gasket. So all this subcomponent is assembled and one component will be manufactured. Next example we will see. Take an example, as common example, as a laptop. So laptop, what required? Webcam is required. Then a LED screen is required. Then a LED screen guard is required. Then afterwards VLAN module. Then afterwards 3G module. Then touchpad, keypad, then SD card reader or SD card slot, we can say. Then fan, CPU fan, motherboard. So all these components to required a manufacture of one laptop. So that is nothing but the bill of material. After this, we will see in practical how to create a bill of material and how to put data in a bill of material.
In this video, you are going to be seeing a master data bill of material. So the transaction code for bill of material is CS01. And menu path is like this: go to logistics, go to production, then go to master data, then go to bill of material, then go to bill of material, then material bill of material, then go to this CS01 to create. Directly we can put over here as a CS01 and enter. Then it will become, this screen will become, then here you have to put For what material you want to make a bill of material like this, you will put mobile underscore file. What you will put 1000. Then here is bomb images. So here different types of bomb images over here. So for what purpose we will use? We will use for production. We will put it in here. Then enter. So this will come. So over here you can put a component like screen is required. If you put enter, then it will ask for quantity. You can put over here like this. So like this, afterwards you can save the detail. We will see in a bill of material how to create and how to save it.
In this video we have seen what is BOM, the examples of BOM, and the transaction code of BOM, and how to put a BOM, how to create a BOM for a particular material. Thanks a lot.